everyone, welcome to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm gonna guide you through how to fix Coinbase app on your iPhone. If you're not being able to use your Coinbase application on your iPhone, then here are some troubleshooting methods you can try following. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. The first thing to do is to make sure that you are connected to a Wi-Fi or a cellular data on your iPhone. If you are not, make sure you do. You can also try switching between Wi-Fi or phone data or vice versa. Once you've done that, the next step is to update your device operating system. Sometimes you cannot log in or access your Coinbase app because you have an outdated version of your iOS or iPad. So in that case, go and tap Open Settings, and from the Settings menu, scroll down and tap General. Tap on Software Update button under About, and make sure that you've turned off automatic updates for your iOS. Enable the button right next to Download iOS Updates and Install iOS Updates under Automatic Updates. And whenever a new update is available for your iOS, you'll be able to download and install to the latest software. If there is any updates available for your iPhone, then simply tap on Download and Install. Also, you can try upgrading your iOS to the latest version. And once you've done that, you might be able to solve your issue. If that still doesn't help, the next thing to do is to try updating your Coinbase application to the latest version. Tap Open App Store. In the search bar, search for Coinbase and perform your search. If there is an update available for Coinbase app, you'll be able to see an update button popping up right beside or right beneath the app. Give it a tap in order to download the latest version of Coinbase app on your iOS. In most of the cases, just trying and updating to the latest version might solve your issue for Coinbase or any other application. Soon after you update the app, tap on the open button and now try logging into your Coinbase app to see if that makes any difference. If it still doesn't work, simply try deleting the application. Locate Coinbase application from the app drawer and press hold the application. Tap on remove app, tap on delete app on the pop-up, and once you delete the application, go back to app store and reinstall the app and see if that fixes the issue. That was how you can easily fix Coinbase application if it is not working on your iPhone. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.